After ATOs have successfully uploaded their trainees' assessment results, e-certs will be generated within 2 days. When that happens, an email notification will be sent to the training organization. When trainees request for their e-certs, ATOs can download and send them their e-certs or even print the e-certs for them if required. If you prefer to export your trainees' e-cert records into Excel, simply click Export Results in Excel and save it onto your computer. You can also download a set of e-certs at once by clicking Download E-cert and then Batch Download. It will show the most recent 200 assessment batches uploaded. To download, click the corresponding download icon under the Download E-cert column and click Save. If you have any problems downloading the e-cert, you can contact WDA. Let's say Mr. Ahmad gets a request from a trainee for a hard copy of his e-cert. Here's how he can download the trainee's e-cert. Log in to the Skills Connect website with your SingPass. Choose WSQ Approved Training Organization and Accredited Courses. Once you're in, click Download E-cert, then Search Criteria. Key in the relevant search criteria. Do note that at least one field needs to be filled in. The search will reveal in a table trainees' information such as ID number, trainee name, and competency standard code. However, if no record is found, the system will show Record Not Found. Once you've found the correct e-cert, check the corresponding box in the Download column. Click Download e-cert and save it to your computer. If a trainee requests for a certificate issued before the e-cert launch, here's how you can generate it. Log in with your SingPass. Click WSQ Approved Training Organization and Accredited Courses. Then click Assessment Result. Click Inquire Assessment Result. Enter the trainee's ID number and select the e-cert to print. Click Generating of e-cert SOA. Fill in your assessment delivery information. Then click View and Update Trainee Contact Info. Here, update the contact number and email address of the trainee. Then click Update to List. When that is done, click Generate e-cert SOA. Do note that if the trainee has obtained his or her hard copy certificate prior to the full launch of e-certs, the e-cert generated subsequently will indicate that it is a certified copy. The e-cert system makes it easier and cheaper for ATOs like Mr. Ahmad to deliver certificates to their trainees. If you require any other assistance, you can contact us through our feedback portal at https://www.portal.wda.gov.sg/feedback. For details on how ATOs can upload trainees' results, check out our other video.